wonderful is it to see Dota 2 casters wearing Mickey Mouse ears? My goodness, I love 2019 so much. But that wasn't the only Pogger-worthy things happening. Well, no, you gotta find out right now, because welcome to Dota 2 Plays of the Week.
Matumbaman, knowing that he can't really escape, just tries to do some damage to Jakiro as best he can. CE is also chasing an extra one here, GH, but Matumbaman somehow still staying alive because of all that magic lifesteal.
He's alive still.
He can't actually run away, but
he's
he
one
can
on four
in fight. Now Yi is going to come back in, and with his extra damage, that should be enough. Unless the Echo Slam comes down and lays out, and Centaur's actually dead.
Oh my
Yi,
god, he's going to live!
Well, he's going to live!
He's still alive!
Matumbaman still alive! Coast realizing this is not the time to go for it, but maybe they can still go for the fight. They're gonna blow up. Nice Centaur stun out for Monkeys Forever. Look at the side blades go. They're going for Brax immediately, trying to take him down. They will be successful. IX Mike is dead, and now Eternal Envy has no supporting cast, so he's slowly gonna be run down. Triple kill for Limp. Let's potentially make it four, as Roya is gonna wait until that Remnant gets to the high ground, jump over to it, but they have so many blink daggers. Roya tries to go for the TP up, but cut down immediately by Limp, and
Monkeys.
That's gonna be five here as TMT. He's gonna be caught. Monkeys Forever, by far, had the worst game of complexity.
Makes a sneaky little maneuver.
They won't expect this because the Aegis is down.
Into the jungle, they're gonna run into Mickey,
though,
who did have the vision, is able to get the Abyssal Blade after the jump. The Hex follow-up, a nightmare might just save it until, no, the burst damage comes in. What an insane interaction. It's this picture perfect there. They got the Abyssal Blade at the same time as he made the jump away.
As Crit will happily die for this. He got RTZ out safely. He's going to take a long time to get bought. And in fact, Samael, S4,
oh, there's coil.
The coil. It's onto the four of them. The silence as well. RTZ's on the front lines. He's ripping them apart. Three dead on OG. Anna, they're trying to fight back, but RTZ is a triple. It's an ultra. As S4 turning back in, Crit dies, but he is more than happy to sacrifice himself for that one.
Gonna go for it. Winter Wyvern just flies over the hill. They are just locking down Miracle. They're isolating him, but old 11, he has the Aegis at least. Old Chicken, he just right clicking. He's like, please, we gotta get this kill. The Doom will come back alive.
Oh, it's so close.
Miracle, will he go down the Solar Crest on him? He's still just right clicking through it. Holy smokes, he gets all of his mana back. They're just pushing forward, and that looks like a great fight for Keen. And he just lives the entire time.
Miracle in onto the Monkey King, and the stacks build up. The Monkey King's dead. Sprout holding in Kuro, moving in, maybe has the damage to take down Doom. There's a buyback from Hame. He wants to get back over towards this fight. The Doom's still there, down onto the Medusa. The disarm as well from Matumbaman's Harbor. There's Robert!
Oh my god!
Oh, FY! FY! F-flipping Y! He absolutely smashes them!
That was Liddy. If you want to see more plays, make sure to watch Esports in 30 every weekday for all your PogChamp needs. Don't forget to drop us a follow on all our socials at Squad State for anything and everything esports related. Till next time, see you there.